multiple Meriwether guards between you and the bay. The bay is near the main switchboard for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out, and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. All right, good luck. Get to work. Between the gate and the garage are mission critical, but I like your thinking. Surroundings, you'll be back here soon. Visualize your goal. Let's do this. Stay quiet. Keep moving. Concentration is key, people. Take an amphetamine if you have one. You'll need to hack the security panel to get the insurgent into the bay. Go to work on it. Installed. Pull out.